Tune in on Thursday for a Grady Newsource special report on how legalizing gambling in Georgia could affect how much you're being given for the Hope Scholarship.